New Jersey and Vegas, and now Buffalo here tonight. Look, they've had their chances in the game to score. They haven't given up all that much, but they find themselves down 6 minutes into the third.
Look at the schedule, and even though they're returning home, which is a much needed respite, in front it's Robertson. He scores!
Jason Robertson!
So Jason Robertson gets it right back for Dallas. They've leveled things here in the third.
Well, there's Jason Robertson right from the draw in the Sabre zone. They can't get out of danger down deep clean. And the turnover, and give the Stars forecheck a lot of credit as they just sort of push it down the wall. For the best line in the National Hockey League when they were together to cash in and knock the game at two.
We wondered if and when that might happen. So that trio on the ice, and they remain out there for the ensuing draw. Suter, the shot, and that one rattles away from the slot as Anderson scoped out, cut down the angle. The first lead of the night for the Sabres, short-lived, just over 4 minutes. Suter for Pavelski. Gross Hanley, pressured by Krebs, just reversed it safely along for Suter. And Robertson gets the goal. He's up to 32 on the season now. Nice play, Thompson. Ahead for Tuck. The Skinner, who cut at the blue line, and Tuck was expecting something else. Bodies spill as they come across the line. Yoki Haru and Peter Rod to get up shoving at each other.
So if there's another penalty call, I wonder which way it's going to go. They haven't been one in forever.
So the Stars can be on the power play.
Two belong to the Sabres, one for the Stars.
Or did you say there's going to be a penalty?
Early in the game, and Dallas converted on it. Here's Glendening. Shoved by Thompson. A backhand off the outside of the net. Dropped it off.
Ooh.
Battling there. Pavelski gets the lone helper on the Robertson tally.
Another two assist night for Joe.
In front of the Dallas bench, grabbed by Buffalo. Here's Cousins, right side, skipped away by Hunter. Got Sagan now with Marchment and Gurionov. Just swapped the centers. Back down into the corner, and Cousins. Long stretch, it's J.J. Paterka. He gets caught by Miller. Paterka stays with it. Across for Cousins, a nice backhand saucer. He couldn't handle it, though.
And they like to make some plays.
And offside as the Stars cross the line. So the teams trade goals early in the third. After Olofsson gives the Sabres the lead, Jason Robertson, number 32 on the year, has it back to a tie game.